I am Kuchuk Adrian. I am doctor in the human tissue bank, and I want to present the interesting topics which are modern devices and tools for the cornea collection and processing in the tissue human bank. The devices and tools used in the cornea sampling and processing is and will be one of the requirements used by EBM. Technological and informational progress tend to modernize all types of the device that lead to increased quality of the cornea, giving a larger stretch with the viability of the epithelial cornea layer, stromal and endothelial. Bioreactors are complex devices that maintain the storage of the cornea ex vivo that are closer to the physiological norm. Many studies show that materials that are made based of these devices directly or indirectly influence the activity of the cell. Studying the cornea, which is based on the maintaining of the cell viability with the keeping the transparency, is on the change of the research. They always tend to implement the various methods or devices necessary for various stages of the cornea sampling and processing that make the given step easier, shortly the maximum the lifespan of the cornea cell. At this stage of the cornea processing, there are used a number of the devices used in the bank human tissue in the Republic of Moldova, which aims to shape the cornea and remove debris that allows us to increase the resistance to the bacterial and fungal infection. All one of the being the cornea fixation device. After the cornea is processed in the clean room of the human tissue bank, the stage of the evolution evaluating of the cornea follow, which morphological determine the integrity of the epithelial layer, the opacity and the transparency of the cornea. The number of the epithelial cells is performed with the help of the inverted phase contrast microscope, in which the cornea is placed in the vessel for counting the endothelial cells of the cornea, which is filled with tissue culture medium sieve. Currently, devices are known that perform a function similar to the EBL that allow the upper surface of the cornea to be maintained in carbon dioxide rich environment that induce the epithelial cell proliferation, and the inner layer in an environment similar to the anterior chamber of the ear that maintains the endothelial cell's viability. These devices are bioreactors that have a complex system with the automated system that permanently change the nutritional environment of the cornea cells. One of the bioreactors is designed SolidWorks dissolved system SolidWorks of Waltham, United States. The bioreactor crown were melted from the tiny steel and the body was melted from polysulfone by 3D printing using the digital light processing technology. The material for 3D printing was biocompatibility acrylate based polymer technical University of Munich, Germany. It was established that culture configuration autoclaving and surface preparation of the materials, the import factor influence, the cell viability, polyter, ketone, and titanium 604V have proven to be most suitable materials for use in a corneal bioreactor system. The bioreactor system consisted of two separate circuit one with the pump P1 provided medium in the endothelial side of the cornea, and circuit 2, the pump P2 delivered medium in the epithelial side of the cornea to mimic the fluid. The sensor P mixed with intercalar pressure. This bioreactor is used only in the scientific study as biological material being PES that have similar characteristics in size and structure of the stratum corneum perfuma. The cornea placed in the concave place in the surface of the crown is fixed hermetically, in which the convex surface allows to form high pressure that is similar to the anterior chamber of the viable and the convex surface from chamber, contain carbon dioxide. Another bioreactor that studied the cornea is from France, Pantheon Medical Laboratory. In addition to studying the key layer, users also studied the pressure inside the anterior chamber of the ear bone and determined the biochemical composition of the layer of the serum of the cornea in various medium. It was being determined that control of the corneal shape, transparency, and thickness, and acquirement, and the endothelial pump, endothelial integrity, especially with tight contingent between the most superficial cells and normal intraocular pressure. Bioreactor applied the principle the infusion chambers described above and the anterior artificial chambers. It has been designed to mine a sterile closed environment that allows for long-term storage. The cornea is tightly fixed on the base of the bioreactor using the scleral ring of the tight steel to separation the epithelial and endothelial chamber. Each chamber is connected to a separate control system for culture medium. The complete system except put in the drying butter with 5 carbon dioxide. In addition, the present study showed that bioreactor is an innovative experimental platform. At all of the storage of the cornea in the sterile condition, but also in the visualization of the tissue through transparent gimbus, it could interrupt the experiment. The pressure inside in the endothelial chamber can be adjusted if necessary. At the medium that above the endothelium and the epithelium might be different and might have separately adjustable flow rate. As in the present study. In addition, media sample can be easily collected at various points in the circuit for a specific analysis. By restoring of physiological environment close to the cornea, intraocular pressure flow, air epithelium leak, medium culture specific for each part, this bioreactor version keep the pink cornea for 1 week in condition not previously active with excellent endothelial survival, thickness reduced from the maintenance and integrity of epithelium and gimbus. Although it still improved, this model could be used for the clinical experiment. Research and underlie the extent of the self life and take is pathological test for the healing of the corneal level. In conclusion, the device uses the sampling stage as well as at the processing stage, having the guard environment that lift and the morphological quality of the cornea. The use of the cornea calculation vessel allows the sterility of the cornea to be maintained until the transplant stage. Bioreactor are modern devices that allow the cornea to be kept in the environment close to the physiological norm. Modernization to be of the bioreactor is one of the main ways to maintain the viability of endothelial cells for longer. There is currently no method or device that would maintain the cornea for the first days with a number of the viable endothelial cell pair square millimeter. Culture media used in ocular banks were developed more than 50 years ago and should be reviewed to benefit from advances in cell biology and physiology. Thank you for attention.